the year of the cat. Doing a fine job on getting here late and sat down for that. Welcome to Tony's Wine Cellar. I don't even know what week it is, but it's the third year anyway. This world of man must fall.
I swear I see my reflection somewhere so
what's up, man? Thank you.
Some more people coming up, so don't go anywhere.
Somebody. Who's next? Who's next?
Please welcome to the stage area, Eddie Randazzo, everybody. Give it up for Eddie.
Yeah.
How's everybody doing? I'm gonna do this next song for a dear friend. Ring them bells for me. Ring them.
Refuse to
heroes and each someone. Oh, Mary and Martha were there to see. Said, go tell my disciple to meet me in Galilee. He said, meet me in Galilee. He said, who's that riding? John the Revelator. Tell me who's that riding? John the Revelator. Tell me who's that riding?
Man, old Blaine Ward, he played a
midnight on my phone. Through the midnight play with million dollar phone. I said, this old man, he played too. We played a midnight on my shoe. With the midnight play with million dollar phone. This old man, he played free. Oh, he played a midnight on my knee. With the midnight play with million dollar phone. This old man, he played 10. He played a midnight on my shoe. With the midnight play with million dollar phone. That's a fall for that little boy. I feel bad for him.
Mm-hmm. Quick, what's the number for 911?
911.
All right.
Didn't it rain?
Keep it going, Freddie Randazzo.
Thank you.
Check him out online. Check out his CDs too. You have any with you tonight?
Eddie.
Sold out.
Sold out.
That's great. Victor told me to tell everybody he has an inside line with the Pennsylvania Lottery, and the Powerball winner is in this room tonight. So he has it on good authority that. Give us a moment, Tori. The chief will be up here. Hang on.
Thank you.
Just so everybody knows, the Coors Light Girls will be here very shortly. They're going to be giving away tickets to see Matchbox 20 and Counting Crows in Hershey, so don't go anywhere. They're going to be giving away a bunch of other stuff as well.
Far away, come around and talk it over. We'll be right back. awesome band.
Check.
Vachika and the band, everybody. Robbie Husty on guitar. Marty Monahan. God, if that's how. Marty Nothing Yet on the drums. Gary Antal on the bass and vocals there too. And some guy on percussion. I don't know who that is. Ricky Boblitz on percussion back here too. I thought you said Ricky Bobby at first from Talladega Nights. And here comes one of our Miller Lite girls, Linda. Give Linda a big hand. She hasn't been here in a couple weeks.
Hey guys, how's everybody doing? Having a good night? So we are giving away tickets on Monday for the Hershey Stadium with Counting Crows and Matchbox 20. So tickets are giveaways. We are not qualifying anybody tonight. You win the tickets. That alone's better. So drink your Miller Lite. We have glasses for you. We have a bunch of stuff we're giving away. And enjoy the talent.
Lots more performers coming up here too. In just a moment, you'll be entertained several times by Doug Takis, former singer for the band Witch Doctor. Everybody knows of them, right? This is his first time performing in quite some time.
Almost a decade.
Almost a decade.
Please be gentle. Please be gentle.
You're amongst friends.
Down to just little old me. A little obscure, so it'll all be new to you. I feel like I'm quite a tick. Called This Time. Anybody seen the movie August Rush might recognize this. If you haven't, you've never heard it before.
Give it up for Doug Takis, everybody. Come on.
Under the front porch light.
been sitting watching life pass from the sidelines, waiting for a dream to think through my blood. I wonder what might happen if I left this all behind. It wouldn't be at my best off my mind this time. Started a symphony around me. Things I left behind. I've been sitting watching life pass from the sidelines. Been waiting for a dream to seep in my blind. I wonder what might happen if I left this all behind. Could the wind be at my back? Get you off my mind this time.
Lifehouse for you. If I can remember how it goes already.
Every time I see your face, my heart sets off fire. I speed chase now. Don't be scared, it's only love. Baby, love, we're falling in. I can't wait. Same, won't be easy, and the doubts too.
me, but without you I'm just lost, incomplete. Now you have changed. Can you read? Every time I see your face, my heart breaks off like a high speed chase. Now don't be scared, it's only love. Yeah.
How about it for these guys in the band here? Chad on drums. Ricky Bobby on.
Ricky Bobby!
Alright, Bernie's gonna do a song by himself. He's gonna do something solo.
This is a school song. Where's that school?
And our friend Ellie will be up here in a little while too.
This is a sit down song. Where's the give this one a shot. There was a musician and artist by the name of Leonard Cohen who wrote a great song long ago. Then picked up and covered by another great musician, Jeff Buckley, both of whom I greatly admire. So I'm going to try to attempt this song and do them both justice. And in learning this song, I kind of feel as if I've sort of got into their, I know them a little bit. So truly, this one goes out to Jeff and to Leonard and to anyone who's ever been in love. Start that verse over again. Faith is strong when you need it through a few summer bathing on the roof, a beauty album led over through you. She tied you to the kitchen chair, she broke your throne and she cut your hair from your lips. She drew a thank you.
learn from love is have a she's somebody who's out to love. It's not a cry you're hearing at it's
it was so much better when I rehearsed it.
About it for Bernie.
Oh, Ellie. Brett, Gary, Robbie.
Ricky on congas. Please give it up for Ricky on the congo. Give them a little taste of what they're gonna get. There it is. That's good. That's enough. That's enough.
This is a good song.
All right. This is Ellie.
I'm Oh,
should fly in Baton Rouge, waiting for a train. These feeling years faded in my dreams. Thank you.
more.
How about it for Ellie? I still don't know how to pronounce your last name, Ellie.
Rosenthal.
Ellie Rosenthal. The girl's voice is so powerful, she doesn't need a microphone. Good job, Ellie. Thank you. Keep it going for Ellie, and we have Joe Burke coming up next.
Joe Burke.
Followed by Mikey Rebel, who's been waiting in the wings here patiently. And then I believe Eddie Randazzo will be back up. So don't go anywhere. And the Miller Lite girls still have their tickets to Chance Off. If you get a Miller Lite, you get a glass. You get those, I call them toothbrush holders, those metal cans that they're handing out. Start the chant. Joe Burke, Joe Burke, Joe Burke, Joe Burke, Joe Burke, Steve Holt, Steve Holt. Joe Burke, everybody.
Keep my sense towards the true north.
silence could be a real one. If he by introspection convinced me to put my sense in, little contact is asking. Serious if you're about that. Now I wish I could rewind exact moment in time. First glance through a window, turned on your pattern dressed up to the ground. Silence all please, something more to ignore. Way am I playing the sun game, loving just knowing your name. Now I wish I knew no more. How the first glance through a window, turned on your pattern dressed up to the ground. Smiles awfully sure and long. In no way am I playing some game, loving just knowing your name. And I hope to hear from you soon.
Thank you. That's a song that I just wrote, and I messed up the lyrics tragically, but I don't think any of you guys noticed. I didn't see anybody saying, you didn't get that one right. I caught that.
Darling,
some candy on the tabletop. You need to clean out some of your drops. Will every face continue to stop and wonder why they ever conspire? The question is desire, though he's not our type. Think he could be alright. True smiles in the kind where his trials are. Wherever you go, to each is a heart. And you stray from what's around you, sitting alone and wondering what you have done. Think they're all so self-enchanted, seeing that one is so much more than their stunts. Bring you a bite. La la la.
Keep it going for Joe Burke there, everyone. And here comes Linda. Here comes the Miller Lite girls. So get a hold of your stubs. That always sounds dirty to me when I say that.
Any dirtier than my thoughts.
Linda likes Joe Burke.
I do. I like Joe Burke. He's very talented.
Who doesn't like Joe Burke, right? I mean.
All right, guys, get out your raffle tickets that we gave everyone. So we have some t-shirts that we're going to give away with Miller Lite tonight. And then we have the Matchbox 20 Counting Crows tickets for Hershey on Monday.
Sorry.
No, that's fine. Last four digits, 3937. You get a t-shirt.
Oh, a t-shirt.
Yeah.
I threw my ticket away.
No, don't throw that.
I thought that was the big prize.
T-shirt.
Come on.
Oh, we'll change that Yingling shirt over to a Miller Lite.
How did the Yingling shirt get in there?
And we're going to have you pick the next winner.
How do you know which beer you're going to support from one night to the next? How do you keep track of that?
We get a schedule.
We get a schedule.
3952. Come on up.
Yeah.
All right.
Ellie's
pick the
mom.
Next winner, please.
Ellie's mom.
Ellie's
give
mom.
It up for Ellie's
pick
mom.
Pick the next winner, Ellie's mom.
She created Ellie.
Eddie can pick the next winner. Put it in my bucket.
That never gets old.
Are you doing it?
Nope. Oh. I can't see.
Got the bifocals.
That wasn't that funny.
3940. 3940. Ooh, in the back. Oh, really?
Robbie Husty, really? Come on. He deserves that for playing guitar all night, doesn't he?
The next Robbie? Winner. For the last t-shirt of the evening. I hope it's a woman unless you're a small man. 3968.
Do you think a small man is going to come up and claim that? Is anyone going to admit to being a small man?
It's just small up top. 3968.
Yay! All right.
All right. For the tickets, who's excited? Who wants to go see this? Counting Crows, Matchbox 20, Monday. This Monday. Yeah, take work off on Tuesday.
We're chancing off one of Adam Duritz's socks.
It's 3963. 3963.
3963. Did you really? Oh! Our cameraman, Glenn Steinhauer.
All right, guys, that concludes
oh
us for the
Oh my God, that's
evening.
Amazing.
Hershey, it's not far.
No. How about Tom it for Eddie. The Miller Lite girls? How about it for Glenn Steinhauer, everybody? You know, like. Glenn pops in every once in a while. He's been here the last 2 weeks. He works the camera. He puts up some great videos of all the performers here. Glenn's been fighting a battle with cancer for the last year or so. And he's fighting a good fight. He looks great. He's doing well. We wish him luck, and we're so glad you won. That's awesome, man.
Congratulations. All right. For the next talent of the evening.
Mikey Rebel is here, and we're going to get a band up here for him, too. So, Marty. Marty, Brett, Gary, Robbie. Good night, Miller Lite girls. You guys always skip right out after this, don't you, usually? You drove? What does that mean? Oh, so you could stay. Linda will be staying. Good to have you back. And, what's that? All right. Robbie Husty on guitar, Brett's on mandolin. Party Marty's on the drums. Party Marty. Ricky Bobby on percussion. Gary Antol on the bass guitar, as always.
Thank you, Bobby.
Ricky Bobby.
Here's Mike and Rebel. Give it up, everyone. Come on.
Thanks, y'all. I haven't been up here in a while because I've been working on this move. In about 6 to 8 weeks, I'll be heading down to Nashville. And let's try to keep real country music going. This one is one I wrote when my parents decided to leave me drifting, and this one's called Drifting Cause of Ken. Well, I haven't seen my mama in so many years. She's done with my one's for one of my biggest inspirations, Wayne the Train Hancock, and this one's for all them guys named Johnny Law. Drive safe, everyone. It's for everyone who's ever had to live at the bar due to hard times. This one's called Drinking with the Only Friends I Have. Sleep. liquor from my still. I've been feeling so goddamn numb from snorting all them pills. But lately my life has been getting rough, and I've been taking it pretty hard. But as I exhale that weed smoke from my lungs, it makes my wounds become scars.
Everybody, catch him while he's hot. He's moving to Nashville shortly, a couple weeks. Thanks everybody for coming, or however you responded. We're gonna do one more song, and once again, give it up for Mikey Rebel, everyone, and the band. Here this evening, on behalf of Brett Alexander, myself, Victor Giuliano, all the wonderful talent here this evening, our cameraman Glenn Steinhauer. Check him out on Facebook. Glenn's always posting terrific local bands and artists. We're gonna do one song. Yeah, this is a little ballad that my grandmother used to sing to me. No ballads after 9:30. I know the rule.
Barb,
believe me.
Barb speaks the truth.
I was a drafter of that bill, by the way. Good night, Mikey Rebel.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thank you guys, be safe. Catch you next Wednesday.
That's all right.